30 seconds before this call is traced, so listen carefully.
Hello?
We're set to make the drop tonight.
What time?
8 p.m.
Is one bag enough?
Yes. Don't be late.
Okay. Joseph Fisher.
Did you adapt?
As much as I could.
Bring the payment closer.
Whoa. Whoa, right there's enough.
Drop it and step back to where you were.
I have a question. Can I bring anyone else with me? We can't chance any more deserters. Either come with us now and alone, or not at all. What's the life you want to live, Joseph? Where's that coming from?
It's him. He's got a cell.
Put your hands up and don't answer that call.
Turn around and get on your knees.
Please, I can explain.
Do it! No name on the caller ID.
Who's trying to call you tonight?
It's my neighbor. I told him I might be able to get him a passage.
Does he know where you were going tonight?
No, I haven't talked with him since I isolated for adaptation.
Look, I know you're trying to help him, but we can't have any contact until you're fully calibrated.
What is it you want, Joseph Fisher?
Freedom. Freedom to sensitize my spirit, that I may discern the truth. Freedom to give my attention to the truth, that I may reclaim my own will.
Then come with us.
Wait! Who are you?
Figment of your imagination.